That lap was a 120.6. You're less than a tenth off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3. Sector 1 is quick. Sector 2 time is okay. Last lap was a 119.1. That's your quickest lap. Sector 3 time is quick. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. We're seeing lots of right rear locking. That last lap was a 120.3. You're now 1.2. Off the leader's pace. Sector 3 is a second off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.6, off the pace. Was a 120.4. You're currently 1.3 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 time is quick. just done a 119.6. That puts you 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 times okay. Sector 1 is 0.3 off the pace. Sector 2 time is good. That was a 119.2. That puts you 0.09 off the leader's pace. Sector 3 time is quick. You're locking your right rear. Last lap was a 119.1. You're now 0.07 off the pace. You're a tenth off the pace in sector 1. That was a 119.9. You're currently 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.3 off the pace. just done a 119.8. You're currently 0.7 off the pace. You need to find a 10th in sector 3. Seeing lots of right rear locking. That lap was a 119.8. That puts you 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 time is okay. That lap was a 119.2. You're now 0.17 off the leader's pace. That left front will be past its best soon.